right now. Alright, so I'm back in the area where I stopped. So, wish me luck. Okay, never mind. Just not quite there yet. I'm getting there. I'm about to die. Crap, man. I thought I was almost there. I need... It's just like a shotgun. I need some ammo. Gosh, dog, man. I can't afford all this. I don't want to do this all over again. Get away. Oh, that was cool. Stop it. Get away. Get away, man. I need to save that for the big guy, though. I need to just use what they scattered all over the place. Alright, well now I'm dying. I'm gonna die. There we go, I died. Lucky me. Crap, man. Okay, so they said that the area is clear now. Well, you know, it's not. There are some enemies up ahead. Then there's gonna be the big guy. So let's go ahead and get familiar with this territory. Let's just try to work around these guys. I don't know why my friends would lie to me. Is there no way to get up top? Maybe some more ammo? Maybe more health? I mean, I see some health over there, but that's not what I need. What would be cool, or great, really, is if I had some way to, kill all these guys easier. Oh, what do you know, I have a tank. If only I had known this earlier. Alright, let's try it out on this guy. There we go. I'm about to die, great. Great day, man. There's no rest. I don't want to die again. That guy's full health. Full health. Okay, this is not looking so good for me right now. Maybe I can... Oh, gosh! What the heck? Oh, come on. This sucks. I need that health. Okay, I'm gonna tank this guy. It's gotta become manageable. This has so far not been manageable. I freaking die! I wanna kill all of them. I'm tired of this. I don't wanna restart all over again. I'm sorry, this game's fun, but it's not that fun. Just continuous shootings will help. And there I go again, dying. Oh, okay, fine. This will probably be my last try for today. Because I'm getting kind of tired of this. Oh, man, come on, is there... What is it? Hey! A washer! Gun... Alright, well, nothing really of any significance. And I'm about to die. Just like the last time, I'm tired of dying. I don't see any health. How am I supposed to, like, sustain myself? Gosh, there is no health. Nowhere. Man. This is really difficult. Oh my gosh. Oh. Jeez Louise, man. Okay. Tell you what. I'm conserving that health for whenever I need it really bad, which is gonna happen in any second. Okay, yeah. Oh, come on! No. Oh, man. I have nothing. I have all the bad stuff. Even if I do get this, it's not gonna... Alright, I gotta just try a different tactic, I guess. It's gonna be stay at a far distance. Also wonder how in the world these guys have so much power. I mean, this is the final wave before the big guy comes out. And I don't want to deal with them. Alright, that's one down. Alright, he's dead. Get off me. I can't afford death. Come on, just die. Okay, there's one health. Still kind of too dangerous to go over there, though. That guy's just not taking any hit, huh? Alright, let's get the pointy blades. Just hope that I have some good aims. Never mind, I'm going back in. Ah! Oh, freak, man! Gosh! This game is so difficult. Oh, nuts of steel. I don't want to just leave it, though. Okay. Is this working any? Alright, got one down. Alright, two. Three. Four. Five. I see four more. There must be 10, I guess. I don't know. Alright, that's 6, right? Alright, that guy's arm is limp. 7. Alright, there must have been 10. I see 12, 11. Gosh, man. Okay, there's one more, so that's like 7 or 8. I think it's 8 now. 9. What? Wow, never knew that the coward tactic would work so well for me. That really worked, actually. Alright, I have a little bit more confidence. More confidence. Oh. Alright, finally I got the guy again. So, let's just get in this tank. Oh! Oh gosh! Jeez, oh man. He didn't even touch me. Dang. He's got some heavy hits. I don't feel like messing with this guy anymore. Leave me alone. Leave me alone, and I'll leave you alone. No, 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 no. I will not get much closer to him. I'm gonna die. I don't wanna die. Especially right here. I'm so far into this game now. That's what I needed. Oh gosh, this guy's scaring me. What's this? Yes!
I will now take you offline permanently.
I don't want to go offline permanently. Get away! Get away! Let's rocket power this guy for a little.
Look for casualties.
Come on! How am I missing him? Oh my gosh! I did it! I did it! Oh, thank goodness.
You expect? We're just warming up.
Well, let's not break out the joy lube just yet. You've got a lot of work to do. That mill bastard Vlax escaped. If he gets the location of Droid Town to Corrosive, we'll be up to our gaskets in trouble. Our intelligence indicates that our crap basket mill buddy is probably heading for the mill crater compound on the far side of Dimbar Chasm in the wastelands. You're going to have to stop him, kiddo.
I just fixed me a captured mill vehicle called a rat.
rapid armored transport. It'll get us to the compound toot sweet.
Nice one, Gramps. You, Junior, and the Pooch get in the rat and stop that damn grunt. I'll transmit more orders when you reach the compound. Now move your axle.
Alright, well, that was an intense level for me. Anyways, that was intense. I will catch y'all on the flip side. That was scary. Alright, bye.